Hello, people. I just wanted to make a quick video about, well, nonsense with the ramen and a few other things. They're fucking stupid. And the lengths that you have to go through to get them to use a damn bridge sometimes. We forget, after we take the Aqua Girl or the Aqua Boy perk, that every piece of water in the Commonwealth is irradiated. So anything that touches it gets radiation. This puddle here, it's got radiation in it. We got the Aqua Boy or Aqua Girl perk, so we could walk across it, even drink it, and no problem. Oh, look, it's Carrie. But, anyways, the Brahmin will go down and walk across the damn water up around instead of using the bridge. Unless you go to great lengths to make sure he's got no other frickin' choice but to, you know, use it. I put spike traps up. I walled the whole damn place in. He's got no damn choice but to use the frickin' bridge. Because there's a concrete wall all the way around, and there's a layer of spike traps around that. And I even lit the path, so he can take that. I might as well show off my building while I'm here. It's the first building. I'm gonna, obviously I've got some build space, but this is Sanctuary. So damn hungry. Little workout area outdoors. Very nice little place.
I can drink this forever and ever and then stop.
And they're freaking out about the drink. Yeah, a little bedroom area. A little bathroom. Of course, I got a farming area. I figured, hell, if I'm gonna be setting all this up, they might as well give me a tribute trunk. Hell, pay tribute, you know? Oh, caps. I'll take
need
that.
Need to assign someone to this.
Some shops.
I see how you're looking at me.
Yeah. Yeah, everything's walled in. Yeah, and I put my place up in there because of the ramen. Usually when it's up in the air, if they're gonna get stuck, they'll do it underneath the damn place instead of inside of it. So, I elevated it. Plus it makes it harder to attack if something comes. But, just about everything about this place is because of the fucking ramen, which time and time again prove the fact that two heads are not better than one. Look at that dumb fuck there. He's about to get stuck on that lamppost. But, yeah. Wall it in. Every damn inch of it, wall it in. And then put spike traps or something around the outside of the that. And then they'll have no other damn choice but to use the bridge. Otherwise, the defective will be out there running around in the damn water, getting irradiated, and every time you see it, it'll stick in your fucking crawl. You dumb fuck, what are you doing in the irradiated water when you got a bridge? So, yeah. That's it. Just wanted to vent about the Brahmin. Next time I'll probably make an hour long video where I just curse and make noises like I'm having a seizure. That one will be about Marcy Long and how much she complains. I'm out. Thanks for watching.